Good morning, YouTube. I am back. Welcome back to my channel. It's early in the morning and we're about to hop on the flight. Roscoe quiet, but he's not saying nothing. But now before I got really interrupted, I'm gonna get y'all when we get to the destination.
Supposed to stick to the driver, man. I'm not a good multitasker.
So tell them who you are.
I stick
you know?
To one thing. Scout acting.
Tell them who you are.
Scout acting.
So after all this stress driving that Roscoe got me out here doing, like, I'm through. Like, I get so nervous. Like, I've never driven in another state. Okay? So that's the first thing that got me, like, all the way messed up. Like, it's horrible. And he got me out here looking stupid, screaming at me in the car. Like, it's just too much. It's too much. But yeah, we're on our way to baseball game. And who they playing, Roscoe? Oh, he said the Tampa Bay Rays, in case y'all couldn't hear. So we're out in Minneapolis and we're on the move, y'all. It's like a beautiful, bright and sunny day, but it's just hot out here. Like, going up this hill now, making our way into the stadium. It's really nice. Dope. Make sure Roscoe didn't put us in the sun, I guess. It's pretty dope. So how about the maze? Wherever he at. So, what is this, like the intermission or? They started over, right? A new inning? So they don't have like, don't judge me, but they don't have like, there's no halftime or anything like that. Don't, you cannot judge me, like literally. Baseball is like by the least, like I don't even watch baseball. I tried when I was younger, but now I don't really watch baseball. I don't really watch TV anymore at all. So let's be real, don't judge me based on that. I think we're leaving. Not sure where we're going next. So did you enjoy yourself? Yes?
Huh? And I was saying knocked out, that didn't look like I gave you a shirt. I wanted to have somebody like a regular story.
So Roscoe's getting a shirt for his mom. Which one you think she'll like? I wonder what, I mean. I can't even think of, I kind of like the little glitzy one like this. Which one do y'all think would look the best?
Like that.
That one? This is dope. I just think this Star Wars one is kind of, I don't know. Roscoe's getting his pictures in, and we just walked out Target Field, so not sure where we're going next, but I'm getting tired. So there's some type of challenge thing going on. Not sure what it is, but got people in red dresses running. And it looks really interesting. Not sure what it is. Shades and stuff. Okay, so now I'm trying to find a car. And Roscoe got us just walking randomly in random places through random tunnels. Oh. Yeah. So we're searching for the car. And the car is straight down this street right here. So we're trying to figure out how to get out. And there's no exit right there either because. So
it's right there, it's right in front of us.
See? We're trapped.
Messing with you, man.
Yeah, that's messing with you because. That's me.
And now it's the exit sign.
No, that's messing with you. Look at those ramps. Kind of dope. I'm through. With the bar, is that like a bar? With that mural?
No, just the whole view of downtown.
So there's. Downtown Minneapolis. What?
All right, man.
So after that stressful drive, like, now it's 19 minutes.
Type of a drive. See how you got space like this, man? Put it in chill.
Why dudes be just lay so laid back when they drive like this? Like,
merge onto I-394 West.
Here, you can hear it. So. Okay, it's so hot, like,
sweaty and shit.
This is embarrassing. You're rude. See that? That's your exit park.
Shoot.
See all that beautiful green vegetation? Like, we don't even have. It doesn't even compare. Like, it's so beautiful. So it has it's like a room freshener. What is this, the smoking room?
Smell like it.
Yeah. So here's the bathroom. Beer's the tub, shower, toilet, all that. And I'm trying not to trip because, you know, I'm vertically challenged, so, and this looks kind of high. So I'm not trying to jump over no loops and hoops, but here it is. Oh, and there's Roscoe's annoying self. Here's the view. Yes, the highway. So basically, Roscoe just watches baseball all day, 24/7. This is all he watches. Like, we just came from watching sports, and now we're watching more sports. Like, I mean, I ain't got nothing against it, but. For what? for taking me to Minhe. What? I mean, we did get here. So we went ahead and we found the Super Target. Now, I'm about to go. It's slow because you're, first of all, you're.
Somebody takes two, I'm gonna start counting.
You're in a car.
You hear random numbers, you know why.
But you're in a car. So, let's watch where we're walking. Oh, they sun. It's nice. But yeah. I'm walking in this thing.
Gasoline, black on blue like kerosene. You say that you wish me well, but your gesture's so obscene. Boss up, nigga, fuck that shit. That's not the way to be legit. Bounce back, got that bounce back. Yeah, we got it.
All right, everybody, we have officially made it back. As you can see, I am in the parking lot getting ready to walk into work in a few hours, but. I just want to tell you guys thank you for watching, and I'm back and I'm not going anywhere. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.